The Interlopers by Saki. Created by Kaylee and Anita. In a forest, near the Carpathian Mountains, there lived two men. These men were sworn enemies since childhood. Their families were involved in a lawsuit over a strip of land. The first man was Ulrich von Gradwitz. His family won the lawsuit and he is the new owner of the land. The other man was Georg Znaim. He hunts animals off Ulrich's land. One night, there was a violent storm, and the wind was blowing harshly. George was trying to hunt on Ulrich's land, and Ulrich was waiting to meet George.
I can't wait to hunt all of Ulrich's animals and keep them for myself.
The two enemies stood glaring at each other, ready for parley and to fight to the death. They heard a huge shriek of thunder from the storm. Next thing you know, a beech tree has fallen, and they are both trapped.
So you're not killed, as you should be, but you're trapped anyways.
But I'm trapped in my own forest. When my men come before yours, they will set me free and will leave you here to die. Ha!
I have men too, and they will get here first, and release me. Then we will leave you here to die.
No, my men will be here very soon.
The men laid under the beech tree for a long time, struggling to get free. They started to become very tired. Ulrich reached into his pocket and took out a wine flask.
Could you reach this flask if I threw it over to you? There is good wine in it.
No, I can barely see anything, and anyways, I don't drink wine with my enemy.
They eventually stopped struggling altogether. The wind was getting very strong.
I have changed my mind. If my men come first, I will not leave you to die.
How the entire region would be flabbergasted if we went into the town together. Ulrich von Gradwitz, I will be your friend.
Both men were silent, turning over in their minds the wonderful changes that this dramatic reconciliation would bring about.
Let's shout for help. Our voices will carry a little way in the wind.
Okay, we can try.
Help! Help!
Help! Help! Nothing is happening. This will never work. We are going to die here.
Wait, over there, I think I see people coming.
Yay. Yell louder so they come over here.
Help! Help!
Help. Are those your men? Ulrich? I asked if those are your men.
No.
They aren't my men. There is too many of them. Who are they?
Wolves.